How to remove and insert a Makita battery from the charging station. So to remove the Makita battery, you simply pull this white tab up and slide, and then it's a reverse to put it back in. So you put the battery on there, slide, and it will click into place. And there you go. That's how you remove and reinsert a Makita battery into the charging station.